Hi, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I want to show you how you can use this Python library called Rembg, and you can use it to remove the background from images using Python with just a few lines of code. Here on the right side of my screen, you can see the results. You can see that I've removed the background from this bird, and this is the output. First, we import the remove function from this library. Then we specify the input path of the file that we want to remove the background from, and then we're going to specify the output path, so where we want to save the file, so just basically the file name. We open the image with this statement here, with with statement, and then we open the output file, we read the image, we remove the background, and then we write it to the output. As you can see, you just need a few lines of code, and it works very well. Let me show you a couple of examples. Here you can see the results where I've removed the background from a car, and if I put like this grid at the back, you can see that maybe in some edges the results are not perfect, but I think they are very nice considering just how simple it is to use this library. In this example, I tried to remove the background from this branch of a flower, and finally I want to show you the example with a tiger. I think the results are great, so you should definitely give it a go. And maybe if I start zooming in, you can see that on the edges the results are not perfect. But this doesn't stop you to open the image with Jim, for instance, and then better remove the edges. But I think it's a great starting point, and honestly does not take any time. The first time that you're going to run this library is going to take a little bit of time because it has to download the algorithm that is actually removing the background for you. But once you have downloaded it the first time, then you don't have to do it again. Now, finally, before we end the video, I want to show you how you can convert multiple files using the same library, because I know that it can become tedious if you want to remove the background from multiple images programmatically. So let me remove all these images that I have here on my computer. So I'm just going to remove them. Here, as you can see, we have the code to remove the background from all the images. The only main difference from the previous code is that we have to import glob. With glob, we loop through all the files that have an extension of JPEG. We're going to print the name of the file, and then we're going to assign the file to the input path, and then we're going to specify how we want to call the output file. So we just want to append no background to the name of the output file. And then we use the same code as we used before. Now, if I run just this code here on my computer, you will see that it's going to print the name of the image, and then it's going to loop through. As you can see, it's pretty fast. I'm using a Mac M1 and it's removing the background from the images, and it's pretty quick, it just takes a few seconds. So if now I go back here into my folder, once the code is finished, and I say reload from disk, you will see that I have all the images that I showed you before. If you find this video useful, please consider liking the video and subscribing to my channel. It really helps a lot. If you also want to support my channel, please consider supporting me by buying me a coffee or supporting me on Patreon. More information down in the video description below. Thank you very much for listening, and see you in the next video.